need a $250 money order.
$250?
Yeah.
Even? Any stamps?
No.
$251.10. Oh, no more. You cannot accept it.
This yes, one. You can. It's U.S. currency.
I know. That's what supervisor said. Yeah. That's
it's
what
US
she
currency.
Told me. Yeah. I know, but we can turn in the bank.
Yes, that's fine. It's U.S. currency and need a $250 money order.
Fine. So any question, any problem, and any, I just follow my instruction. Then you have to talk to my supervisor. That's why my supervisor told me that.
All right.
Last time I had a problem.
All right, fine. Then I have to have.